Hey everybody, Tom at Rip Kings 2016 Bowman Draft, two cases, player team break. Roll call April with the paper. Mark, MLB Draft History. Joshua, AJ Puck. Chris with the Alec Hansen spot. Christopher, Alex Kirilloff. Michael, Andy Yerzy. Eric, Ben Bowden. Paul, Braxton Garrett. Alexander, Chris Oakey. Alex, Delvin Perez, Morris, Hudson Potts, Mike, Ian Anderson, Eric, Jesus Luzardo, Scott, Jordan Sheffield, Todd, Ronnie Dawson, Chris, Christopher Will Benson, Daniel, Zach Collins, Kingdom Sports World has the Bowman Scout spot, Bo Bichette, All-American Draft Night, Draft Dividends, Kyle Lewis, and the Box Toppers. Mike has all base chrome and all non-auto color chrome. So essentially, Mike has all chrome that does not have an auto on it. Trey has the all non-auto. Nope, let me rephrase that. Mike has all base chrome and all non-auto color paper. Trey has all non-auto color chrome and Bryce Wilson. Sorry for that mix-up, guys. John has CJ Chatham, Anthony Greer, and Buddy Reed. Brad has Garrett Hampson, Bobby Dalbec, Joshua Lowe, and Justin Dunn. Mark L. with Corey Ray and Brian Reynolds. Mike A. has Cal Quantrill, Pete Alonso, Eric Lauer, Kevin Biggio, Jake Fraley, and Cody Sedlock. Todd has Cole Raggins, Nolan Martinez, and Zach Birdie. Stephen D., Dalton Jeffries, Connor Jones, and Forrest Whitley. David, Dakota Hudson, and Matt Manning. Paul P. with Dane Dunning and Kyle Muller. Nick with Dylan Carlson, Taylor Trammell, and Riley Pint. Catherine has Gavin Lux and Matt Theis. What did I just do there? Derek has Tim Lynch, Will Craig, and Joe Rizzo. Chuck has Mickey Moniak and Nolan Jones. Anthony has TJ Zuch, Will Smith, and Robert Tyler. And that's it. That's our roll call. All right, we ready to go? First time I've lined them up like this, right? We're gonna leave it like this. You got the puck case versus the Moniak case. Let's see which one fares better, shall we? Let's start with the AJ Puck side. Are you asking if that's who you have, or are you saying that that's who you have? Matt Manning and Dakota Hudson, David Z. Oh, huh. Gotcha. All right, starting things off, let's get to the show. Let me shut off the autofocus, otherwise I'm going to be driving not only myself crazy, but all you guys nuts as well. All right, Jack Flaherty to $4.99. Blue, we're going to start with a blue refractor auto. Wow, nice one here, Nolan Jones. Blue refractor auto to 150. Chase DeJong sky blue. Ozzie Smith on the MLB draft history. We got a paper over there. Did we start the last? I think the last case started with a Nolan Jones as well. Anthony Greer, base auto. Blue Tyler Beatty. Nick Dieter green paper. Gavin Lux, paper to $4.99. Purple Carter Keyboom. All right, last stack. Puck box number one. One auto to go. Matt Manning base auto. Maniac box number one. All right, sorry about that, guys. Actually, this is the Maniac case, because you see the picture of Maniac. That's the puff case. You think a Maniac's coming out of the left side? No, I know, but I'm being funny because of the way the pictures are on the case. That's it? Just 200? All right, box number two. Mike Schaurin, $4.99. Jordan Sheffield, base auto. Starts us off on the right-hand side. Justin Dunn purple. I just did a case and had a Nolan Jones and didn't have a Maniac. What signals the Maniac? Does he come with the Matt Manning? You figure as much cases as I've opened, I'd pay attention, but that's the problem. We've opened a lot and they all just kind of blend in together for me. So I said showering, like we're taking a shower, like a couple guys taking a shower together. Showering. Eric Lauer, base auto. Tyler J. Blue. One stack to go, one auto left. AJ Puck, blue. So two boxes, two blues. Orange paper, Ronnie Dawson. All right, back to the AJ Puck side. I would give, so far, the AJ Puck side of the cases a small lead. If you were in the Facebook break and didn't see it, it is not yet uploaded. It will be at the end of this break. Kyle Muller, base auto. Ben Bowden out of $4.99. Refractor Garrett Hampson, $4.99. Brian Servin, blue paper. Moniak, sky blue. Ooh, we got orange. Come on, be an auto. That's actually a nice one. Francisco Mejia, orange refractor. Non-auto. One auto left. Nolan Martinez, purple auto. All right, back to the Moniak side. Oh, that's a nice little collection you got going there. All right, we are into box number four. Cole Ragans base auto. Blue Sheldon Neuse. Nolan Jones blue paper. Zach Birdie /499. Justin Dunn base auto. Oh, we got a red. Please be a shimmer. If it's a shimmer, I know it's an auto. Oh, man. Oh, Reese Hoskins, 3/5. He will make the highlight reel. Hey, that's the guy with the non-auto chrome spot's gonna like it. Green Jake Fraley /99. Huh. I think he's saying someone pooped their pants and hit the shower. I'm very upset. I mean, because if you poop your pants, you're not going to sit here and watch the rest of the break. At least I wouldn't think you would. You don't just pause the video and come back and catch it like TiVo. Boop, boop, boop. No, he's sad because he poops his pants and doesn't shower. All right, here we go. This is AJ Puck's side, box number 3. Tim Lynch. Base auto. I know the paper runs in a pattern. Mark Ecker green paper. Bryce Wilson, base auto. Purple Corey Ray. Green Austin Riley. Another green auto. Nolan Martinez, green auto this time, out of 99. Nolan Martinez is hot. I am overdue for an autographed box topper. We are into box number 6. Derek Fisher, blue paper. Purple, Tyson Miller. Gleyber Torres, refractor. Sky blue, Thomas Jones. Braxton Garrett, base auto. Drew Harrington, gold refractor. Drew does not have an auto, so that's a good thing. Alex Schoen to $4.99. Dylan Cease, $4.99. Refractor Will Smith auto. Joshua Lowe, base auto. All right, no more predicting from you. I am yourself. Two, four, six, eight. Box number seven. Mickey Moniak base auto. Charles LeBlanc. John Harris to $4.99. Dalton Jeffries, base auto. Weird, I had a Jeffries in the last case, but no Moniak. Eric Lauer, purple. Brett Phillips, orange paper to 25. Green Alex Call, green refractor. All right, last stack, box seven. Joshua Lowe, refractor auto. Daniel Palka, gold paper. All right, we are going to the Moniak side. All right, box number eight. What's up, Popeye? Hit another Zeke in the serial number break, Jason. Kyle Muller, purple refractor. Mario Feliciano, green Nick Gordon. I tell you, those immaculate cases, boxes, I should say, not even cases, have been crazy. It's either I've hit a Zeke or a Dak in every box. Dane Dunning, base auto. Eric Fetty, green paper. Luis Ortiz, sky blue. Nice, thank you, sir. Anthony Seymour, purple. One auto left here in box number 8. At the completion of this stack, we'll be halfway through. Corey Ray, base auto. See what? Did anyone see what? Yeah, Corey Ray. All right, remember, I will be doing a recap of all of the autos at the end of the break. All right, let's get into the second half of this case. Let's see if we can find us a hot pack of black. Let's start with the Moniak side this time. All right, here we go. Forrest Whitley Refractor Auto. Yeah, that's a nice card. I wanted to keep it. Been hitting a lot of Nolan Jones lately. Alex Call. Blue hit a blue of him her or in this case in this break hit a refractor of him earlier. Walker Robbins to 499. Matt Theis, base auto. Cole Irvin, gold paper. Purple Dylan Tate. Khalil Lee. One auto left here in box number nine. Blue Wave. I could tell you who that is, I think, just by looking at that. I feel like that's going to be a Delvin. Nice. We got off the Delvin Schneid. Delvin Perez. Blue Wave to 150. Eric Fetty to 499. Gleyber refractor. It, that's you, Mike. I'm off the. I was on a little bit of a Delvin Schneid. I was in a Jason Hayward type Delvin Perez funk, and that was just like the Jason Hayward home run. To break the 0 for 15 slump. Boom! I like to say serial numbered because even though it's a refractor and it's not necessarily quote unquote color, it is a serial number. I feel like I'm seeing a lot more than four. I think we've already hit eight color here. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six. I got, we'll see. I've already hit six. Maybe four is right. Four to five, I guess. I just feel like it's more. It's better than the one to two that last year's was. Ugh. I opened up a case of 15 Hobby last night, and it was one color and one insert auto. We did do a 2-2 two case a while back, maybe three or four breaks ago of this stuff, where we hit, you know, you're doing what, 16 times 3, 30, so you're supposed to get 48 autos. We hit in the 50s, and I don't even think we hit, oh yeah, we did hit a black, but we still hit like 55 autos or something. There was a lot of extra autos coming from somewhere. Tyler Beatty. Another Delvin. That time it's the sky blue, and it's not an auto. There it is. There it is. Black Hot Pack. For those of you that watched the Facebook break, I had a strong feeling that we were going to hit two black packs tonight. So right off the bat, we're getting four bonus autos in this break. And yet again, no other regular autos, which some people have claimed to say, oh yeah, I got my three autos plus a black pack. To which I say negative. That's never happened to us once here. So I say shenanigans. Bradley Zimmer purple. All right, let's get to this black pack. In just a second, let's get rid of all these cards. All right, here we go. You guys ready? The last black pack I had wasn't so hot, so let's hope this one's better. It already is better. Zach Collins for the white, for the Zach Collins spot. TJ Zuch. Wow. Third different Nolan Martinez color auto. Woo! Boom! Will Benson. Anthony Greer. And we know who the last guy is. Kyle Muller. Who's the last guy? Can anybody tell? Looks like Dalton Jeffries. Dalton Jeffries. Did I tell you I thought we were going to get another black pack?
Yeah, let me see.
Help a brother out.
I can't. I got slime all over.
Oh. Yeah. Picked up three cases. So far, two of the three. With the black packs, that's always a nice bonus. And the Nolan Martinez guy, if you're not here, You're sure as shooting going to be loving watching this recap video. That's for sure. Kyle Muller as well has two color autos. Get those sleeved up right quick. I like the Zach Collins. Some nice names in the. I'm just sleeving up some of the colored ones. Some good names in there. All right, I'm back. Let's do this. We're working on the Moniak side of things. I told you I thought we were doing autograph box loader too. Let's see what we got. Come on, just be low. The autos I think are to 35. Let's just get a nice low numbered box topper for the box topper spot. Is this the bottom? I don't want to see the name. I wish they made these a little bit easier to open. It's a gold to 50. It is Braxton Garrett. A gold box topper to 50. He is a first rounder, 7th overall pick of the draft. All right, here we go. I've heard stoked. I don't know if I've heard souped. Cal Quantrill, base auto. Francisco Mejia, green paper. Reggie Lawson, purple. I had a chicken pot pie for dinner. Does that make me souped? Can I be part of the soup club? Because it was a soup like that eats like a meal. Well, that's a good trivia question. Whose motto was that? A soup that eats like a meal. No prizes are given, by the way. Will Smith, base auto. Tyler O'Neill, the 499er. Camel's Chunky is correct. You are correct, sir. A couple of different athletes' moms did it, I think. Jimmy Lambert was not one of them. No jersey yet? That's right, we had Greer. All right, last box here, last pack. Got an auto coming up, or at least we should. Cody Sedlock, refractor auto. All right, we are back to the puck side. Uh-oh, someone's gone rogue. Someone's gone rogue. It's all right. She probably knows just about as much as the prospects as the rest of us do. Box number 12, we have exceeded our quota on autos by 4 already. We are on pace for 52 autos. That's nice. AJ Puck to $4.99. Jesus Luzardo, base auto. Thank you. Zach Collins, base auto. Beatty and Cole Staub. Blue paper, Kristen Stewart. Oh, yeah, tons of good stuff, man. Tons of good stuff. Brennan Rogers. Brian Servin, blue refractor. All right, last stack, box 12. Tonight, no, but we're looking to get more for sure. Refractor, Brian Reynolds. This has been a very, very good product for everybody. So as long as you guys keep wanting it, we'll keep ripping it as long as it makes sense for everybody. All right, back to the Moniak side of the house. Oh, what happened to the, you guys, did your screen go black? What did I do? Stace, are you on breakers? What happened? Screen is black. I don't even know what the heck happened. Hold on one second, guys. I like hit my camera or something. Am I back live, guys? No, I'm back live. Are you, do you show me back? Everybody, Mike, can you guys see me? All right, there you go, Seymour. That was the weirdest thing. Not sure what happened. I went black. You went black. I hit refresh. I was back. Now you guys can see me again. I don't know if I accidentally hit a key or something. I don't know. Sorry. Yeah, everybody hit refresh. Sorry about that. All Are you back, Flying Monk? I do not know what happened. I cannot explain. My screen went totally black. The breaker side, not the the recording was still going, so that's a good thing. All right, let's get into it. Four boxes to go. Blue Daniel Palka. Dalton Jeffries, purple. I think Dalton's doing well tonight. Blue paper Caprelian. AJ Puck, base auto. Jeremy Martinez, purple refractor. Mason Thompson, little bad corner up there. Base auto Bobby Dalbec. All right, three boxes to go. All right, here we go. Next box. Mitch Keller, purple. Our base and or refractor auto coming up. Nolan Martinez, number 4. We are halfway to the rainbow. TJ Zuch, base auto. Green paper, Cal Quantrill. Gold, Brendan Rodgers. See, looks like maybe a purple auto. Yeah, wow, he's back in a big way. Number 2. Boom. Delvin Perez, purple auto. That's a slump buster. For the Delvin spot. You know, back to your point question earlier, I feel that out of the 8 boxes, 7 of them have numbered autos. I don't feel like I open too many boxes that have all base autos. As a matter of fact, I think it's kind of an oddity when you hit a box that's all base autos. And I guess 1 out of 8 would say that that's true. All right, 2 boxes to go, minimum 6 autos. You would think we're doing gold, right? I mean, a lot of color. We're just not hitting the shiny ones. There's our gold. Let's see if it's an auto. Kristen Stewart gold. Non-auto. Uh-oh, Nelly. Moniak and Dalbach refractors. Alec Hansen. He's got to be happy about that pose, I would think. Pretty stoked about that. Well, thanks a lot, Tops. Another gold. That one is an auto. Dylan Carlson, first time I'm saying his name tonight. So two fresh autos in this box that we haven't hit yet tonight. Carlson and Alec Hansen. I saw it. What do you need me to do? All right. Let me finish this. Can't you change the email on it?
No.
Too? You can't or you don't want to?
I can't.
Can I?
No.
Oh, that cool air feels good. All right, Gold Auto coming up. Jesus Luzardo. Oh, just in the wrong spot. Any idea who it is yet? Ooh, I know who it is. I'm thinking Chris Oakey. Oh, it's Yerzy. Who was looking? The Yerzy guy's here. He's got to be excited. Andy Yerzy, Gold Refractor Auto. Better late than never. Three new guys in that box. We had not hit one of those guys yet. I knew it was a catcher, but I thought it was Oakey. Now that I see Oakey doesn't have his mask. Why is it making you do this? Any idea?
Chris Oakey.
Hmm?
I found Chris Oakey.
Let's see. Let's go.
Can I not see this? I think it's the same password.
Oh. round, guys. Last box coming up. Please. Oh, box topper! We are due an auto box topper. Let me rephrase that. I am overdue to hit a auto box topper. I am in no way saying that this is an auto box topper. Although I will tell you this. This feels way thicker and it's the same size. I hate being able to see. It's another gold to 50. Forrest Whitley. Another first rounder. Four out of 50. Hey, that's all right. Sometimes we go no box toppers. Each case had a box topper, two golds. Tim Lynch, I feel like there was a Lynch auto. I could be wrong, though. I've hit two of those box topper super fractors. I've hit two of them. All right, last box, box number 16. At least three more autos coming out. You do not want to hit our color auto right away. Forrest Whitley, purple. Colby Woodman C. His dad's been buying up lots from me on eBay. Tyler J. Green. First auto of box number 16, Ben Bowden. Ben Bowden base. Is he a first timer here this evening as well? Blue Drew Harrington, little fuzz up in the corner there. All right, three stacks, two autos. We know this one has an auto. So let's see. Oh, we're going to end us on a gold wave. Put in your guesses now. If you guess correctly, priority, you get shipped out immediately. I'm just kidding. There's really nothing for guessing. Let me think of who I want to think it's going to be. Gold Wave Auto of, let's see. Yeah, can you imagine if it's Martinez? Oh, man. Something's leaning me towards Will Benson, base auto. I had a guess. Something was leaning me toward Garrett Hampson for some reason. Kevin Gowdy. But let's go big or go home. Moniak? Ooh, Kyle Lewis would be a nice one. I'm milking it till the very last card. Can you guys tell? Dylan Tate. If it's who I think it is, it's a good one. Does anyone else think it's Bo Bichette? Boom! That's a nice one to end the break on. Bo Bichette Gold Wave. First timer tonight, too. Mike steps up in the bottom of the ninth and knocks one deep into the air towards left field. This ball is going back, and it is gone. Bo Bichette, Gold Wave for the walk-off home run game winner. All right, hang tight, guys. I just got a couple more autos to sleeve up, and we will get to the recap. Remember, four bonus autos as we hit a black hot pack if you weren't here for the whole break. As soon as I'm done, I'll get everything uploaded in case you guys... Well, you're going to see all of the... what was I saying? Yeah, you're going to know because you're going to watch it right here. So we got purples, we've got blues, blue waves, blacks are always nice, greens. All right, here we go. First off, thanks everybody for participating. Greatly appreciated. We appreciate everybody that bid on this break. Not only did you come in and bid here, but yesterday, I believe, was also 10 times eBay bucks. So congratulations on that as well. Here's a recap. 2016 Bowman Draft 2-case eBay player break from March 7th. One red refractor in two cases, and it was non-autoed of Rhys Hoskins. Let's get to our base autos. Alec Hansen, Dylan Carlson, Ben Bowden, Will Benson, Anthony Greer, AJ Puck, Bobby Dalbec, Nolan Martinez, TJ Zuch, Matt Manning, Cal Quantrill, Jesus Luzardo, More Base Autos, Zach Collins, Will Smith, Jordan Sheffield, Matt Theis, Eric Lauer, Kyle Muller, Cole Raggins, Justin Dunn, Tim Lynch, Bryce Wilson, Braxton Garrett, Joshua Lowe, Mickey Moniak, Dalton Jeffries, Dane Dunning, and Corey Ray. Not one double base auto. That in itself is a feat. Right? We didn't have one double. Onto our refractors to $4.99. This is where you'll usually pick up your doubles. Brian Reynolds, Cody Sedlock, Forrest Whitley, Garrett Hampson, Will Smith, and Joshua Lowe. Will Smith and Lowe were our lone doubles there. What happened to my purple refractors first? These are all numbered to 250. Kyle Muller, Nolan Martinez, Dalton Jeffries, and Delvin Perez. Nice night for Delvin as he also hit a blue wave to 150. Our blue refractor autos, also to 150, AJ Puck and Nolan Jones. Green autos to 99, Jake Fraley and Nolan Martinez. We did have a black hot pack. This produced four additional autos for this break, bumping us from 48 to 52. These are numbered to 75, Zach Collins, TJ Zuch, Dalton Jeffries, you guessed it, Nolan Martinez, number four, Will Benson, Anthony Greer, Kyle Muller, two golds, one wave, one regular gold. This is our gold wave auto, Bo Bichette, numbered to 50. That was the last auto of the break. And an Andy Yerzy gold refractor auto, also numbered to 50. If you take away the guys that had three or four autos, the Kyle Muller and the Nolan Martinez, not a lot of doubles overall. I mean, there was a couple guys with two, but overall, a good selection of names. Once again, thanks to everybody that participated in this one. We appreciate it. Hopefully, we'll be able to re-rack this one. I know you guys like the player breaks for 2016 draft. We'll see what we can do to get another one listed. Thanks again, everybody. I'm going to get these videos uploaded. Have a great night. We'll see you guys on our next broadcast. Have a great rest of your evening, everybody.